Hunter here with the Line Blend. I give this ski 4 stars. I like how easy it was to carve on. I like the flotation of the wider platform. It had an almost symmetrical snowboard feel to it. What I didn't like about the ski, a little hooky at the end of the turn, but a great choice for your park skier that wants to be able to float in soft snow and ski over the whole mountain with that jibby park feel.